we'll be playing Crystal Seeker 3D, which is a 3D platformer. Okay, new game. This is episode 1, by the way. I'm gonna make more as I progress farther. Okay, so Oh, I think I get it. I gotta jump to the side on the railing and then here for the coin. So press space to jump. Well, that's obvious. This is a bit laggy, so let me go options, medium. Perfect. So we gotta jump on top of the enemies, then go to this separate island, jump on the trees for the coins, and jump back across. Perfect. Go across the bridge, and then there's this rotating carnival lightning. No, I can't catch it. There. So the shadow is pretty helpful for seeing where you're gonna land before you land. The shadow on the ground. If you'll see right here, you can see it. The shadow circle thingy on the ground. So hold space. Okay. And then across the islands. Well, I mean, the whole thing is just a series of islands. Checkpoint. Nice. No, not that. Okay. Okay, so if we jump here, let's see if it's possible, because we just hit a checkpoint. Perfect. That was actually fire. Okay, and now I jump as far as I can. Nice. Back here. Now I wait for this, because we don't want to risk it. Oh my god, that was too close. Okay, jump. So we're going for a perfect coin run for this level. Nice, another checkpoint. Bouncy pad. Let's see if there's anything here. Oh yeah, there's something here. Let's make sure we didn't. Okay, I think it's only one coin. What's over there even? Okay, so what's over there? I think that was where that treacherous bouncing was. I don't really know how to say. So, oh yeah, here it is, perfect. Well, I guess we gotta go all the way. But at least we got the coin, because we're going for 100% coin run. Okay, that was too close. But either way, we're going for 100% coin run, so we can't miss a single coin. That is the rules. Okay, so back to this little... Oh, no. Okay. Can't be too confident and cocky. We gotta make sure we do this without dying, otherwise a lot of our progress will be undone. Okay. Not too bad. So we just go across the log, jump to the side, perfect. Nice. No, come on. At least we didn't die. But come on. Okay, there, perfect. Let's go, first level completed. Let's do the next level. This will be the final level for today. So, I don't get... Oh, I get it. It's like a seesaw. except the dangerous one. Back. Now let's wait for the platform. No, oh, too close. That was so risky. No. Okay, like this is just too time consuming, so I'll try one more time to get all the coins, but I might just have to go for a completion instead of getting all the coins. We'll see. Too close. Okay. So slowly. No. Okay, yeah, we're just gonna go for completion because this is obviously a bit too hard. So let's try speedrunning it. Okay, checkpoint, nice. What's this? Maybe there's something good. Up there's a big tree. See a bounce pad or something. No. Yeah, that was too close. Okay, perfect. So what's this? Jump to activate it? What does it do? Oh! True, I needed that actually. No. I don't care about you monsters. Come on. What is that? That is, what are they called? Carousel. Wait, not a carousel. Forgot what they're called. Okay, so down the tree. It's like those carnival rides. Can't believe I forgot what it's called. Oh my god, that was too close. Over so we don't get stuck. Okay. Good. Wait, so I don't get it. Oh, yeah, I get it. Perfect. Might as well get those coins. That was so close. Gotta be careful about that. Up the giant path. No. Perfect. Let's go!
That was level 2. This has been episode 1. Of Crystal Keepers Platformer. Thanks for watching.